Hello, it has been a hot minute since we have spoken. The last time I did a video, I hit my 1 year milestone, and now I am at 15 months. Wow, that's a hot minute. And if you're measuring in terms of weeks, that's 66 weeks that I've been letting my hair grow out. Right now it is comfortably pulled back behind my ears. A year ago, I would have loved to have been able to just put it behind my ears. That's what she said. So, yeah, I'm really happy with where my hair is at. My ultimate goal is to go a year and a half, so to get to the 18-month point, because that's what all the experts, all the long hair connoisseurs say is the point at which you can pull your hair back without any wispy crispies coming out all over the place. I am very into conditioning my hair lately. This is not like when you have short hair and you can just Pantene Pro-V it all in one and you're done. That's just, it's just not the case. It's not the case anymore. So about once a week, I apply a good amount of heat to my hair. I blow it out. That's what she said. And I also flat iron it. And when you do stuff like that, it's important to get moisture back into your hair. So I have been using two conditioners that I really like. One is a popular one called Olaplex. I use their conditioner, and I also use their bond maintenance thing whenever I'm going to put heat on my hair as a heat protectant. And probably my favorite conditioning treatment that I use on my hair now is by a company called, is it Living Proof? I think is the name of it. And it's a conditioning mask, and you put it on your hair and it smells like black licorice, which I never liked as a kid, but it really does work wonders for your hair, and I use that at least once a week. I want to share some pictures with you of my hair doing different things, kind of like when people show you their dog, like, here's my dog at the mall, here's my dog at SeaWorld, here's my dog mauling someone, here's my hair doing different things, and a hat pulled back in my face. There's just so much I can do with it now. I really, really do enjoy it, and I'm so glad that I went on this journey, or I started this journey 9 months ago. I have no regrets about it whatsoever. People have stopped asking me questions about my hair, or stop nudging me to get a haircut. Everybody's accepted this is where my hair is at. So I just wanted to check in because I said I would check in every 3 months after my 1 year point, and it's been about that long, and I didn't want to abandon you like so many people have done to me. I was also toying around with the idea that because I'm getting more into fashion, which is kind of crazy to do when you're a 43-year-old guy, but I'm starting to get a taste for it, a hunger for it. I'm just interested in what's out there in the world of fashion. And so I may come on every few weeks for a short vid in which I tell you about some of the trends that make me dry and some of the trends that make me wet. I don't know. I don't know if there's any desire for that, but I do like producing content for YouTube. So why not? Why not do it? By the way, I have to wear readers now because I'm 43. And these are actually, and I have these in readers. These, I like my readers so much that I also got a vanity pair whenever I want to go outside just for a different look. Fashion. Fashion. At any rate, I hope you have a very good February. If you are interested in hearing more from me, if you would like to see more content, please reach out to me and let me know, because that's one of the number one things that's going to motivate me to do more. And as all the people say in the YouTubeverse, like, share, and subscribe, I guess.